Looking back now, it makes me laugh. We were growing our hair, we were cutting class. Knew it all already, there was nothing to learn. We were striking matches just to watch them burn. Listen to our music just a little too loud. We were hanging in there with the outcast crowd. Heading to the rapids with some discount beer. It was a long train trestle, but we had no fear. T-shirts and our typically bad attitude. Had no excuses for the things that we've done. We were brave, we were crazy, we were mostly young. Young. Talked a good game when we were out with the guys, but in the back seat we were awkward and shy. Girls were a mystery that we couldn't explain, and I guess there are some things that are never gonna change. Man, I don't know where the time
slow down. These memories are playing like a film without sound, and I about tomorrow like we think about now. Can we survive it out there? Can we make it somehow? I guess I thought that this would never end, and suddenly it's like women and men. Will the past be a shadow that will follow us around?